Now, the disproportionate number of COVID-19 cases in minority communities is triggering doctors to talk about other racial health disparities. New this morning, News Channel 5's Hannah McDonald shares one doctor's advice for women of color.
The first thing I think women of color should know is that you're at risk.
Dr. Connie Graves of Tennessee Maternal and Fetal Medicine is talking about deep-rooted disparities in healthcare.
One of the things I think we have to acknowledge in this country is the history of the country and the history of racism and systemic racism and the role it plays in medical care.
At St. Thomas Health, Dr. Graves has spent the majority of her career making sure protocols are inclusive.
Protocols don't allow you to have judgment in the such that, well, you know, I think, you know, this patient probably doesn't need this because her blood pressure is always high. When you meet criteria for certain disease processes or certain treatments, having these protocols in place are really important.
She encourages her patients, especially women of color, to ask lots of questions and never settle.
One of the things that patients tell me all the time is that they don't feel like they're heard. And I think that's not only a issue of women of color, but the issue of women in general, where often, you know, you may say, hey, my head hurts. And they say, yeah, but you know, you have two kids and this is, you know, sometimes your head hurts.
Dr. Graves says a checklist, a list of your medications and your allergies, and knowing your family history will give you the best outcome at the doctor's office.
I cannot stress that enough. We are who we are. And so if your family has a history of hypertension or high blood pressure and a history of diabetes, you also may be at risk for those disease processes.
She says our pasts can determine our future health. In Nashville, I'm Hannah McDonald, News Channel 5.